This is how the church looks once the wall is gone. We're having a cleaning group come in a few minutes to get all this dust out of everything. And the floor should be put in tomorrow, and then it will be ready to go. I just have to paint a little bit on this wall.